We got the Dixon case.
The gay sex tape Dixon case?
Yeah, that one. He's pressing charges, so we're defending the other guy.
The other guy?
The guy he had sex with. Billy Morrison.
I can barely hear you. Let me try calling you later, okay? Yeah, I love you too, bye.
Did you know Billy was a dancer?
Yeah, you wear a tutu?
Nah, I basically do it to meet chicks.
Why are you acting like this?
You asked me to come as your date.
No, I didn't. I asked you to come accompany me to Passover, not to pretend to be some playboy.
Oh, chill. Everybody's totally buying it.
I don't think so, Billy.
Wow, look at you, man. You really got the moves.
Billy, are you still having relations with Congressman Dixon?
No comment.
Tell me, give me something, Billy.
Fine. And he, like, rips off my shirt and, like, actually rips it off. And it was from Barney, so I was kind of pissed, but it was the moment, whatever.
And then he's the one to bring out the camera.
So how did you end up with the tape?
It was half mine. His dick didn't exactly suck itself. Ain't that funny?